Greetings from Underground Cellar. My name is Gary Spadafore, and I'm very proud to be the Director of Education. Underground Cellar is a great concept, and I'm thrilled to be involved with it. I moved to Arizona about 40 years ago to become a school teacher. There weren't that many jobs available then, so I got into the hospitality industry. Been everything from a bouncer to a bartender, server, and then I became beverage director at a major hotel in downtown Phoenix. And about 10 years ago, I became director of education for one of the largest wholesale wine, spirits, and beer companies. To enhance my wine education, I've traveled to the major wine producing regions of the world: France, Italy, Spain, Germany, Portugal, Chile, Argentina, and New Zealand, and most of those places multiple times. I thought I would tell you about some of the credentials and some of the accolades that I've accumulated in my wine career. The first one I want to talk about is through the Society of Wine Educators. I'm a 30-year member of the Society. I've learned most of my wine education through the Society, and about 8 years ago I was elected to the Board of Directors. I'm now on the Executive Committee and basically in charge of all the education programs. I have a CSS, Certified Specialist of Spirits, from the Society, but the accolade or credential I'm most proud of is the Certified Wine Educator. There are fewer than 350 CWEs throughout the world. I'm an International Bordeaux Educator, certified by L'École de Vin de Bordeaux. Also an official Burgundy Educator, certified by L'École de Vin de Bourgogne. I passed the Napa Valley Wine Educators Academy at the Culinary Institute of America in Napa Valley, and I also passed the Master Sommelier Introductory course as given by the Court of Master Sommelier. And now I invite you to join me in this journey of wine with Underground Cellar. I welcome your questions, your comments, and remember, in wine there is truth.